If you follow basketball, you know the Miami Heat's Daequan Cook, the sharp-shooting guard from Dayton, Ohio, who won the NBA's three-point shooting contest.
He needs his three. There's three big.
But there was another Daequan in Dayton, a 12-year-old. Daequan Sales had one singular ambition that was about to come true: meet the big Daequan at his annual basketball clinic in the hometown they shared.
You know, with that little kid, it really had touched me knowing that, you know, I was as big as Idol, you know, from being back home, you know, from having the same nickname to actually the same, you know, citizen name. So, I mean, it really had touched me a lot.
He wanted to be just like you.
Yeah, everything, you know, and he couldn't wait till my basketball camp to actually get the opportunity to, you know, to see me in person.
It would have been a lot. He would have got to meet his idol, Daequan Cook. It would have meant so much to him.
Sometimes fate is overwhelmingly cruel. Little Daequan was riding his bike. A hit-and-run driver smacked into him. The boy died.
It was just a lot of crying and very emotional for about a half an hour to an hour.
Cook met with the Sales family privately, heartbroken by their grief, for the first time feeling the weight that sometimes comes with being a role model.
It really touched me. You know, and just reading the whole story on the young kid, as far as what he did for his family, you know, how respectful he was and how everybody, in his community or where he lived at, you know, really loved him as a kid. And, you know, growing up, that's how I was. You know, he had a lot of characteristics that I had growing up. And, you know, that's what really made me, you know, reach out to the family, knowing that he was something like me when I was younger.
So Cook decided to pay the family's funeral expenses and establish a scholarship fund to honor Daequan Sales.
I appreciate everything he's done for us. I appreciate everything. And he told us we can't get rid of him because he's family now. We've adopted him.
The gesture was right on target. The Daequan Sales Scholarship Fund will send two kids from Dayton to college every year, a fitting legacy for both Daequans. In Miami, Ari Odzer, Today in South Florida.